Welcome to Merseburg Castle and Cathedral, an architectural pearl that even George Clooney loved. In 2013, he shot part of the movie The Monuments Men here. So, let's take a look.
If Hollywood even comes here, well, then you should do that too, right?